fashion.
I want you to walk as if you're carrying your mother. She's frail, but also heavy. Fly
me to... Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. Fly Me to the Moon takes audiences on a mesmerizing journey of love, loss, and discovery featuring the incomparable Scarlett Johansson. The final trailer offers an intimate look at a story that transcends earthly bounds, capturing the human spirit's quest for meaning in the vastness of space. The trailer opens with awe-inspiring visuals of the cosmos slowly zooming in on Earth, and then to the determined face of Dr. Emily Carter, Scarlett Johansson, a renowned astronaut. Her voiceover, filled with resolve and a touch of melancholy, draws us in. In the boundless silence of space, we seek the echoes of our own hearts. Scenes shift between the high-tech world of NASA and Emily's personal life, showing her meticulous preparation for a historic mission to the moon. Flashbacks of tender moments with her late husband are interspersed with scenes of her steely determination. Scarlett Johansson's portrayal of Emily reveals a woman driven by both professional ambition and a profound personal grief. As the spaceship launches, the narrative captures the grandeur and isolation of space travel. We see Emily's reflective gaze as she looks back at the receding Earth, her memories flooding in with each heartbeat. Her voiceover continues, "Out here, the stars are closer, but so are the shadows of our past." The trailer intensifies as the crew faces unexpected obstacles. Tensions rise, and the fragility of human life against the vast, indifferent universe becomes starkly apparent. Yet, amidst the technical challenges and moments of peril, it's the quiet, introspective scenes that stand out. Emily floating in the silent expanse, her eyes reflecting the beauty and desolation of the moon's surface. Fly Me to the Moon promises a visually stunning and emotionally profound experience driven by Scarlett Johansson's powerful performance. This film is not just a journey through space, but a deep dive into the human soul, exploring themes of love, loss, and the eternal search for connection in the infinite universe.